This is a soda bowl. Originally known as a casino, it was leased out to an independent company that would open up slot machines after the ship was out 3 miles. The operator thought these were international waters. After many raids by Michigan and Wisconsin authorities, the area became the soda bowl. Passengers could get soft drinks, ice cream, coffee, and other snacks.